They're Touch. because this is always near the body, I normally don't know what I'm going to say until I'm actually standing here. So a lot of this is about acknowledgement and presence. Like, where am I at right now, at this very moment? Like, what's in my head? And sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't, sometimes it ends up being really long and bad. But I think there's some key things I want to get. I was talking to Ray about this, and what is this piece about? Well, it's about this idea of impermanence, things that had become impermanent in my life, things that I thought would be there for a long time, but they're gone. And I wanted to sort of, one of the things was, when my old dancers passed away, like last month, unexpectedly, it's like, oh, we're going to dance again. We're going to dance again once you're not busy. And then, like, really hearing about it, like, through the grapevine, like, hey, did you hear that he died? It's like, no, like, this is the first I've heard. And being really shocked, like someone so young, the age of 28, passing away. And it being suspicious, like, you weren't unhealthy, so what is going on? Probably never know, but you know, there's something sad about like having to reconcile myself with, well, this is the best we can do, and we have to move on. And it's like someone told me one time, it's the curse of getting older, which is your friends die. And yeah. All my pieces this year have been about getting older, at least about reflection, about like, oh, I've danced a long time and I have a lot of dances in my body and things I remember and lots of experience. Why not use that? Surprisingly enough, there's actually not a lot of sort of recycled material in this, so I feel good about this. I think my first piece of original choreography I've done all year. Although you will see something that is, it's a video of me when I was 28. It's shocking for me to see it like life-size, like, Jesus, I look good. But also, you know, how my work has changed since then. I mean, in some ways it's exactly the same. I talk about the same things. I talk about death and dying, I talk about having AIDS. That hasn't changed, but I think the way I look at it is a little different now, like, because I've gotten older and getting older with AIDS is shocking to me. It's like, God, I didn't think I'd live this long. Why did I cash out my entire life savings? My father would have done things with it. We didn't know at the time. You know, I thought I'd be dead by 30, and here I am at 51. I have to think about retirement. Why? So it's been an interesting thing. So why don't we start with this?
When I find that HIV positive, I am numb. I run to the doctor each time I find a spot on my previously skin, or each time I'm in a fever. I try to take an AZT, but it makes me so sick I throw up. I forget to take my medications all the time. I'm 19. I was in the baths and was getting fucked in the bunk room. We'd get into our crowd. One guy would fuck me, come, and someone else climbed on top. I must have slept with 8 different guys that evening. No one asked me about my HIV status. No one used a rubber. I am 22 years old. You tell me you want to fuck me without a condom. I have never done that with anyone else before. But you still want to let you know I'm HIV positive. We kiss. You slide your dick inside me. Feels like they have you so close to me. I am 8 years older than I thought I would ever be. Feels like they have you so close to me. Feels like they have you so close to me. Feels like they have you so close to me. Feels like they have you so close to me. Feels like they have you so close to me. Feels like they have you so close to me. Feels like they have you so close to me. Feels like they have you so close to me. Feels like they have you so close to me. Feels like they have you so close to me. Feels like they have you so close to me.
So we are going to play one more game. Have anyone ever played Legs of Feather, Sticks of Board? If you haven't, we'll show you how to play. So who wants to try? Yes. Many hands make play.
Thank you. Yeah.